napakarami na excited para sa Pinoy Henyo Intercollegiate Edition natin.
Ay, syempre, maglalaban na yung mga eskwelahan. Mm. Kaya mamaya-maya lang sa sampulan na tayo ng matinding school spirit. Yan. Yes. Ibig sabihin, ano yung pa ito? Mga cheer?
Correct.
Yan.
May mga cheering squad ako nakita.
At kasama pa nila sina Chris Bernal at Rocco Nacino.
Ayos! Pero bago yan, eto muna ang matinding Dapper Cat Spirit ng mga kasama natin dito sa studio!
Unahin na natin si Pia! Sino kasama mo dyan?
Well, I have a lot of Balikbayan friends. For instance, nandito ang Kawili family from Waiawa, Hawaii! Aloha! Over there, we have some people down under. Ang Cabrera family from Sydney, Australia! Ating Usman family naman mula sa Doha, Qatar! Montana, Italy! Buongiorno! Mula sa South Korea! Ay naalam Gogi!
Mura sa Hayward, California, Tisdale Family! Eto pa! Saan po kayo sa Canada? Saan sa Canada?
Mississauga, Ontario.
Ontario Gomez Family! From Ontario, we go to Toronto, Canada, the Caribbean Family! Eto pa! Ohayo gozaimasu! The Cervantes family from Tokyo, Japan! And the Nicholas family from Michigan, US of A! Welcome to Eat Bulaga! Sino naman ang dyan? Tabita family from Sydney, Australia din! Bakasyon mo sa Sydney, hindi namin taga-Sydney. Huling!
Kung merong mga Dapper Cat sa Balikbayan, meron din tayong mga excursionista. Unahin na natin i-welcome ang mga taga-barangay Marcelo Aroma Compound para Ñaques City!
Andito rin ang barangay 7402 ng Paco, Manila! Palang sila rin.
Parang sila din yung tumitili.
Okay, meron pa!
Andiyan ka pala!
Meron pa! Ito naman ang mga taga-barangay! Tejeros! Orani! Bataon! Hey! Ayan sila! Ayan! Nagkakawayan, oh!
Andito din para makisaya ang samahan ng mga kababaihan, Bulacan, Bulacan!
Ay, nako, bigyan natin ng galang. Andito po ang ating Senior Citizen Association ng Cavite, Cavite!
At, ito na yung mga Huckleberry Press Learning Center, Pasig City!
What did you say? Huckleberry?
Oh, Huckleberry!
Welcome, welcome sa inyong lahat! Ngayon naman, tuloy-tuloy ang saya at may sayawan pa kasama ng tatlong pep squads from San Sebastian,
Paste,
Lyceum, and UE! Ito na sina Rocco Nacino at Chris Bernal!
Fingers, it looks like we got another hit with this homie. But first we make the ladies look at my meter. Dropping and rocking, now we're gonna make it drop, drop. Show them the video, drop, drop. We're gonna make it jump, drop, drop. Put your hands up, jump in your jeans. You gotta know what happened, see. Let off the jump, drop, drop. You gotta make it jump, drop, drop. Now back that thing right up to me. And jump on it, now ride to the beat. Jump, 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 jump. And shorty, let me see ya. Jump, 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 jump.
way she rockin' it, how she droppin' it. See her first, I think it's just a simple surface. Look at the body, look at the way she be shaking the body, be making me get down on the floor and hop on the lock so I drop that. Come over here, cause I'm lovin' the way you jack jack. As you visit your mama, fault that you jack jack. The way you act, that sound like a backslash. Now let me see you make it jump, drop, back down.
Show me like a CEO, drop, we gonna make it jump, drop. Bitch, your head, jump in your jeans. You gotta help, like I've never seen. Little mama, jump, jump, jump. You gotta make it jump, jump, jump. Now back that thing wide up for me. And jump on it, I'm right in the realize. Jump, 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 jump. Now shorty, let me see ya. Jump, 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 jump.
Parang opening ng UAAP.
Oo nga. Palakpakan natin si Rocco Nacino at si Chris Bernal.
At eto na, kasama nila ang Pep Squad ng mga unang colleges and universities na magkaharap-harap sa Pinoy Henyo Intercollegiate Edition.
Mga taga San Sebastian College, Recoletos, Manila.
Mga taga Lyceum of the Philippines University.
University of the East! Wala bang ano? NU Bulldogs dito?
Magkakaroon! Maste versus Lyceum versus UE! Susunod na yan sa Pinoy Henyo Intercollegiate Edition dito sa...
Sandaling panahon na lang at matatapos na ang EB Library sa Unzad Elementary School sa Pangasinan.
Marami na pong nagbago sa library kumpara noong ilang linggo. Sa loob po, malapit na rin pong matapos ang kisame. Makinis na rin po. Sa labas naman po, meron na pong frame dun sa pintuan. Yung dingding po, sementado na rin.
Masaya akong malapit nang mabuo ang library namin. Magiging komportable na ang mga estudyante namin sa pagbabasa.
Hindi na kami sa labas magbabasa. Ang pag-aaral ay mas enjoy na!
Isang perpektong araw, may biglang kumatok sa puso ko.